We're continuing to follow that breaking news here on Purchase Street. This is on the Hopkinton Milford line there. We know now at least two people were hurt in this accident. A lot of questions surrounding this one involving, it looked like two trucks, it appears, a power pole there split. We know that there are down lines that caused a fire. That fire now out. Crews on the scene, though, actively investigating. We'll watch this one closely. We'll give you updates as we get them.